Ah, what better way to spend quality time than with a gentlemanly game of chess? And to show you what a gentleman I am, I'm gonna let you go first. Your move. Not that move. Move your king and beat me at chess. Little does that old coot realize I booby-trapped his king. And as soon as he lifts it off the board, he's gonna have an explosive checkmate.
Heck, a beating's a beating.
I say, what's the matter, old-timer? Just move the piece already.
Hold your horses, Flash! Darn thing must be stuck!
Old Bag can swing a cane, but can't move one chess piece.
Oh, you old gray man! Just move your piece! Like this!
Uh-oh.
Checkmate, I guess.
Yes, sir. Nothing like two men bonding over a large body of water.
This ain't gonna be so much a fishing trip as a walk the plank scenario, you hear?
Uh-oh.
I say, Daddy, we've hit some choppy waters.
Chop? I don't see any.
Well, at least he caught himself some sleep.
With the fishes, that is. I'm gonna live in a nice house soon. Doo-da-doo. Huh? It was a mighty nice catch you got there, old salt.
Sick him, Bertha.
Oh, say, let's try a less physical pastime now.
I say, it sure is a fine day for a hike. The fresh air surely makes a man reconsider stonewalling their dullest matrimony.
I ain't changing my mind, Cromwell. But I might change your skull into applesauce if you keep a yapping.
Well, you're just being an old fool is what you're being. There! You happy now?
Sorry I broke your toy.
Why, if I wasn't such a dignified and patient gentleman, I'd... Why, I'd...
You know what?
I'd tell you to roll on out of here!
He was a good man. Stubborn as the hill is steep, I'd say, but good.